In a time where war is the main focus, two young military prep students develop a friendship that defies the status quo. Gene is an insecure but very bright young man. He loves Finney, but is he keeping him at arm's length? Can there be room for jealousy in between friends? Finney is unique. He is athletic and good-natured. In his heart, all there is his love for sports and his love for Gene. But is he too perfect? Is there more to his character than he keeps hidden? What started out as an innocent day of fun will change their lives forever. Can they go back to the way it was, or will everything come undone? What happened in that tree? What will happen now?